Well, now there is.
Spishak presents the Mach 20. With 20 blades, we guarantee you the closest shave of your life.
Thanks, Spishak. You saved our marriage.
What's up guys, Sal here. So it all started with one lens, then we got two. Huawei introduced a triple lens camera phone early this year. Samsung recently came out with four cameras. Nokia will release a pentalens camera phone in a month. But LG be like, hold my beer, I'm gonna give you 16. LG filed a patent that shows a smartphone with 16 camera lenses all at the back. The camera is one of the major highlights of a smartphone. Most of the time, a device drives sales solely on the basis of its camera quality. So it's no wonder that smartphone industry is going crazy over camera lenses lately. Anyway, the patent reveals the lenses on this smartphone are set up in the form of a matrix to take pictures from different angles. Interestingly, the camera arrangement offers various permutations to capture an image. You could simply use one lens out of 16 to take the shot, or you can use multiple lenses to take the same image and then pick the one from the series of images captured at different angles. Furthermore, you can also combine these images and create a moving picture. I guess it's also possible to take some 3D images. It's amazing how the camera on a regular smartphone can offer so many possibilities. Speaking of possibilities, you also get the option to cut out a part of the image taken by one lens and replace it with the one taken by a different lens. Now, this is something to dig for the photography enthusiasts. The patent also shows there will be a mirror on the back, which is obviously there to make it easier to take selfies using the rear-facing cameras rather than the front-facing one. That being said, as always with patent filings like this, it's not a guarantee that we'll ever see an LG phone with 16 camera lenses at the back. Companies file for patents all the time, and a lot of patented ideas never make it to actual products. But it's a sign that LG has something like this on the drawing board that it would like to develop further. Glad LG is working on something crazy like this. I mean, they definitely need it to stand them apart from the crowded smartphone market. We already have 16 lenses on a camera device. Lite was the company who made it, but the implementation wasn't good. The software for it is kinda trash, so it flopped. So let's hope LG doesn't make that mistake if this patent ever passes through the production stage, of course. That said, let me know what you think of this down in the comments, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.